Chris Cordero of Region Atlantic Capital says the recent announcement that the bubble wrap company Sealed Air is moving its headquarters and 1,000 jobs from Jersey to North Carolina is yet one more reminder that taxation remains a huge issue in the Garden State.
We're a very highly taxed state, so people can enjoy a better quality of life in different states because they're not paying as much in taxes.
He adds when companies take their high-paying